Here we are, it's top of Sutton Bank. Dear lads from Bilton Mountain Bike Club and a couple of lads, one from Newcastle and one from Keswick, I believe. And as usual, I'm back already. Temporary surface. It could be slippy, this Mick. Go careful. I don't think that's referring to me, I don't know where it is. So today, we're trying the GoPro back on the chest mount in the plastic case, but with the back of the case cut out in an attempt to stop it from making or from being an echo chamber. New sauces. Oh, the wrist, yeah.
That was nice. That's my type of field.
Is that it? Right, you go on. You can go on now. Do you want car keys? Quite a nice day, considering tomorrow we've got some life-threatening storm hitting us with 90 mile an hour winds, present from America. Thank you very much. So, yeah, following all around there. Cheers. SpaceX. I take it we're going up.
Yeah, I think so.
Thought we might be. Yes, I've had to learn how to edit swearing out.
Have you?
Yeah, I've had to use a different program that would do sound.
Alright. Identifies the swear words and the movement.
Well, I have to do it manually. I don't know how it does it automatically. I ain't that good. Oh dear. Is there?
That's how it works,
yeah, Gravard.
You don't need to go
back. I tried it with Jim at Dolby. Because he was so insistent, so I said, oh, go on then. And I grabbed his back like that and ended up with the rain cover in my hand and he shut off. And I fell off, I was laughing that much. I don't know where I'm trying to save battery because I think I've got plenty.
Yeah,
I'm doing most of it on
I think I've got
most of it on eco.
Yeah.
But going up steep hills, I've upped it a bit.
Yeah.
Or even off.
I must be alright, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, you're a lot fitter than me, Rich. Skip. By the tree. Let's see what you mean. Talk about ricochet. Trying to pick a line and it's not letting me go that way. All right. Cheers. Oh, this fork. I bet I've come down wrong fork.
Yeah,
I stayed on, I don't know how. I'm trying to pick a line and it just won't let me. It was going where it wanted to go. You can smell discs.
No, you can, yeah. Yeah.
So smelt pads have been burning. Might have helped if I'd have dropped seat.
Just blast it down here as fast as you can.
Oh yeah, that's well burning. Well sizzling. Right, well that's embedded in. Now put your tongue on them. Right, how many bags come undone? My bags come undone. Stop looking. Are we going up there?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I thought we might be.
Left.
Yeah. Up there?
Yeah,
up there. And we're spinning already. And we're out. Oh, Dex, you're showing us up. I took the wrong line. I ended up pushing. It is.
You're going home.
Get that bike out of the way. Quick.
Sorry.
Oh, too late. That's goosed it. Wheel spin. Oh, don't stop.
Huh?
All right.
Maybe I want a bike. There's no good around me. There's a bike, boss. There's a shop. There's a hammer.
Show me up.
I'm afraid.
Go on, Mick, nearly there.
Nearly up top of it.
Yeah. Yep. I'll give that a go. Oh, yeah.
Nice, Toby.
Stop. There's a bit of a climb.
We all galloping push.
Everybody else has. Steep climb.
there. So if you go down that track,
yeah, yeah.
Go around that there, that's the side, this side of it. Go down the road.
Oh,
cheers. Looks like we're back.
Aww.
I didn't realise.
Oh.
18.34 miles.
Yeah, I'm going to go.